What's going on, YouTube? I'm trying to figure out what's going on with Flint, Michigan. I have just found out they're still trying to make the people pay their bills. And the water's still fucked up. How the fuck did that work? Then they got a councilman down there. They sit down there crazy. It's like the Wild Wild West. I'm gonna start going to council meetings here in Omaha just to see how that shit is. It could help. But they got city councilmen down there stealing and pawning laptops and going to jail. They water cut off. I mean, not cut off. You might as well say it should be cut off. It's full of mess and green. They can't drink it. They putting liens on people's houses still. Liens. Because, I mean, they putting liens on home owners. Fuck Section 8. It's people that can't even, they water bill is $300, $500, $700, $2,000. Shit, they pension can't even cover the back pay on their shit. I mean, I think it's a scheme and a conspiracy to run all the poor out the communities. Like I say, they do it all. They did it everywhere. Everywhere around the world at one time, one big swoop. But that's another topic. But yeah, Flint's still out here thirsty, y'all.